In this section, we begin to talk about plate tectonics and the tectonic processes. Plate tectonics is this. This is the theory that says that the Earth's crust, which is the exterior of the planet, is made up of about 15 individually moving pieces or plates that interact in various ways to produce earthquakes, mountains, volcanoes, and the crust itself. As these plates interact, what happens is this. They can pull apart, which is known as divergence. They run into each other, which is known as convergence. And then there's this very awkward term to describe when they move side by side, which is called transform movement. I am, at this very moment, standing on the San Andreas Fault. The San Andreas Fault is the division, the borderline, the interaction zone between the Pacific Plate, one of the largest, if not the largest plates on the planet, and the North America Plate, which is also a very large plate. If you look over here to the right, that area over there is on the Pacific Plate. If you then look down over here, you can see all of this warping in the rock that you can see in this road cut where the Highway 14 goes through the San Andreas Fault. All of that warping in those rock layers is because of the stress that happens as a result of the San Andreas Fault passing through here. And then if you look over here, all of that area over there to the north is on the North American Plate. Now, what's going to happen one day is this. One day, there's going to be an earthquake here. Hopefully not right now, but there's going to be an earthquake. And when it does, the pieces are going to shift and move. And this piece over here, where the Pacific Plate is at, is going to head up towards the north. And of course, it's going to split this highway in half. Not only that, but behind where the camera's at, so on the other side over there, is the California Aqueduct that was designed by William Mulholland. It brings water from Northern California all the way down to the northern part of Los Angeles County. And when that happens, when San Andreas moves, that's also going to be split. And of course, that's going to cause water problems for Los Angeles County. All right, let's go and check it out.